What a half-hour victory for Lionel Messi's Argentina in ongoing Copa America 2021. Yes, they have beaten their arch-strong rival Uruguay. And yes, the decisive goal was scored by Rodriguez. We want to congratulate Lionel Messi's Argentina for victory. They grabbed important 3 points and they are staying at the top with 4 points. As Chile also beat their opponent Bolivia by 1-0. They have also got 4 points. Now, let's talk about Euro 2020. Yes. The blockbuster, one of the anticipated match between Czech Republic and Croatia, held draw it 1-1. For Croatia, it is indeed a devastating and heartbreaking result. The runner-up of FIFA World Cup 2018, yes, they have not continued the performance what their fans expected so far. Still, they can make it to the knockout stage, but huge pressure on them. And England and Scotland, yes, the blockbuster match between England and Scotland held goalless draw. They both were compelled to share a point each. Earlier, Slovakia, who won first match, yeah, earlier, they lost the match. Sweden beat Slovakia by 1-0. We want to congratulate all the victorious countries so far. And today, Portugal and Germany will be headed to face each other. For Germany, it is indeed do or die. For Portugal, yes, it is indeed important match. They want to enter knockout stage after victory over Germany. But long way to go. Can Cristiano Ronaldo's team produce same stamina, same spirit, same world-class footballing performance what they were carrying against Hungary in their first match of Euro 2020? And Spain and Poland will be headed to face each other. And France and Hungary. France are delighted after victory over their arch-rival Germany. And Hungary, yes, they were so electric and composed in first half, almost till 85 minutes against Portugal. But they could not hold the nerve and they lost the match against Portugal devastatingly, heartbreakingly. Now they have a chance to hold France, but France are unstoppable at the moment. Let's see how all these three fixtures will be played. Best wishes to all of them for impressive performance alongside fantastic sportsmanship. Okay, this all from latest Copa America 2021 Euro 2020. Sports for all. Sino to racism.